All Canadiens entered Madison Square Garden for Game 3 of the Eastern Conference Finals with a confident rookie named Patrick Waugh, who used an overtime period to announce his arrival to the hockey world.
What happened in that game is, my concentration was such as high level that I felt so good.
Race for the puck. Miller tries to beat Jingle. Does. Good play. Miller cuts in. Save. Waugh. He covers.
Maybe that's what you call the zone, or, I felt strong.
Austin centered, save for Waugh. The scramble is on, he's on top. What a save.
From overtime's opening face-off, the Rangers had swarmed Montreal, but Waugh was unrelenting.
Shot by Melnick, save for Waugh. Rebound loose, save for Waugh. Another shot is stopped by Waugh.
What save by that young man there.
The Rangers are everywhere around the Montreal goal.
I remember just, looking up and watching him make all those saves. Just couldn't believe it.
Linen to Laidlaw. He shoots. It's deflected. Oh, what a
save! And it's stopped. And Patrick Waugh about ready to go beyond unbelievable, Mickey Redmond.
I think it was the fact that the whole thing was concentrated in 10, 11, 12 minutes, whatever it was. And that's, I think, what everybody was marveling at. It's just how quickly it all happened. And they, as the saying goes, couldn't put a pass on the cannon.
Though it was fellow rookie Claude Lemieux who ended the game halfway through the first overtime session, the night belonged to Patrick.
The hot goaltender, you've heard it before, Patrick Roy was the story as he stopped the Rangers in the third period and then again in overtime.
The Rangers couldn't do anything more than they did. I mean, they played unbelievable hockey.
Have you ever had a game like this? I know you've won 10 already in the playoffs, but 44 saves?
No, I don't think so. It's my best game in my career. It's, when you play like that and the guys play like that and you go to overtime and win a game like that, it's a big feeling.
Waugh's heroics helped Montreal to its 23rd championship and secured his place in Stanley Cup.
Every heart, heroes come.